Came her first ride in Arkansas. 5 years old. Just stay in the middle, sweetie. You're fine. Give it some gas. More towards the middle, Leyva. There you go, right there. Stay in the middle like mommy is. Good job, right there in the middle, sweetie. If anybody comes up behind us. Good job, Ava, right in the middle. Use your brakes if you go too fast. Doing it. In the middle, Ava. 50 hitting the Arkansas Trail.
Yeah. Mom is on the back.
I don't know why your mom's so far ahead of her. Kind of hard to stay right behind and follow somebody's line that's like a mile down the road. Good job, Ava! Rock into the tree. That's kind of cool. Nice and easy, Ava. Use your brakes. Good job. Imagine me and that age riding these trails. Look, here's a bunch of sunflowers up here. This bike was giving you a little bit of the dust wobbles out there on the highway. I seen your handlebars going like this. That bike's got a real small wheelbase. You don't want to do that.
It's really hard to ride it.
Yeah. Well, it's because you're too big for it.
Yeah. It's really hard to ride.
When you get out there, don't go fast. I'll stay behind you and I'll keep you blocked and you just go slow and get the bike back in you in one piece. Well, single track. down, so this will sit like this.
Yeah.
How nice would that be? Don't drop it. Don't hit no buttons either. I'm recording this. Just hold on to it for me. There's another single track. Look, Ava's smart enough to stay right in that smooth spot. You see that? It's like a little trail. Ava and Little Blue's first ride in Arkansas. She's doing a good job. No training wheels. Good job, Ava!
Can I post this on YouTube?
See, this is a nice little cruising run. Ava! Hang on, let's fall back a touch. Nice and easy, sweetie. Hey, will you unlock my phone? Is the map up?
Yeah.
Here, let me see it. Well, we're over halfway there. Nice and easy down the hill, Ava. Use your brakes if you need to so you don't go too fast.